So have come to Rane Falls. Before that, just thought we'll check out some crocodiles. I've seen crocodiles a lot of times, but have never seen them in their natural habitat. So I've seen them in either zoos or some sort of parks. They're very far, so I may not be able to show you guys the crocodiles, but I saw them through binoculars and they were majestic. They were just lazing around in the sun. It was beautiful.
About last month, I didn't even know there was one canyon in India, and now in a span of a month, I'm seeing two canyons. So one in Khajuraho, I mean close to Khajuraho, it's called Rane Falls, and an amazing canyon which I'm about to show you. And two, at the end of the month, I'm going to go to Gandikota, which is in Andhra Pradesh, which is also very well known for a canyon.
Look at the canyon. Amazing. Imagine the river gradually cut through the mountain and made this canyon. Three different types of rocks here. The pink rock that you see is granite, and a little blackish greenish that you see, that is basalt. Look at those rocks. So many different types of rocks. I wonder why it's not that popular. Like, how don't people know about this place? It's so amazing.
जगह है, ये volcano का center point है, ये crater है, ये पानी के अंदर 50 meter गहरा है. यहाँ पे कभी 460 million years पुराना volcano निकला है. तो यहाँ पे जो waterfallों का और जो rocksों का निर्माण हुआ है, ये volcano से हुआ है. इसमें पांच तरह की rock हैं, जैसे ये भूरा-भूरा सा जो rock दिख रहा है, sign कर रहा. ये क्वार्ट्स है, रेड वाला जेस्पर है और ब्लैक वाला है ये बेसाल्ट है. जो रेड के पीछे वो येलो कलर का है वो डोलोमाइट है और ये पिंक वाला ग्रेनाइट है. और एक कैनियन है जो ये डाउन साइड में 5 किलोमीटर लंबी है.
I really wish someone had brought us here when we were studying about different types of rocks and all of that in geography. Yeah, it would have been so much more interesting than just studying. I'm definitely going to bring my kids here when it's their turn to study. So now I'm at the Pandav Falls. So these rocks are sedimentary rocks, and that's why there's always water which is released by these rocks apparently. At the end of the waterfall is a heart-shaped pond. I can hear the waterfall but not see it yet. So I think it's there. Tiny one. So this water apparently passes through a lot of trees which have healing properties and all of that. So that's why apparently this water is amazing and medical. On the other side of the stream, watching the sunset over the temples. So beautiful. So there's this lake just next to my hostel, where every evening we come here and watch the sunset. It's so beautiful. This is our last stop in Khajuraho. It's called the Chaunsath Yogini. So apparently there were 64 temples over here, but now most of them are in ruins, and there's only one temple where puja still goes on, but it's more popular for its view of sunset. So we're right in time to watch the sun go down.